every counsel of Ahithophel against your inheritance in Christ. You know, the counsel of Ahithophel was close to David, knew about David, smiling before him, but destroying him behind. David did not fear when he heard Absalom was against him. He just said, let's leave Jerusalem. He's my son, let's not fight against him. And then the people, young men, he's inexperienced, he's naive, he's unreasonable. But when he heard that Ahithophel was with David, he said a prayer. And he said it where, the Bible said, when he came to the mount of God, and they told him, that was why that part of why the reason the prayer worked. Because that was where he went to meet God regularly, his altar. And he said, God, just a sentence, turn the counsel of Ahithophel. They said Ahithophel, when you consult with him, there's no need to hear from God. That was the kind of wisdom God gave him. He was an oracle of God. But he turned against the anointed. And David prayed one prayer. Every counsel of Ahithophel said, Lord, turn the counsel of Ahithophel to foolishness. David knew that if they executed, it would work. Why? God has given Ahithophel that gift. And the gift and calling of God are without repentance. Everything he says will come to pass. He had that wisdom God gave him. You're going to pray? Are you, somebody with me this morning. You're going to pray. Father, every counsel of Ahithophel against my life, against what is my inheritance, turn to foolishness this morning. In the name of Jesus Christ. Lift up your voice and begin to pray. Father, in the name of Jesus, whatever represents the counsel of Ahithophel against me, against my life, against my inheritance, Lord, turn to foolishness in the name of Jesus. Every counsel of Ahithophel, every counsel of Ahithophel against me, Lord, turn to foolishness. Turn to foolishness. Turn to foolishness. In the name of Jesus. Every counsel of Ahithophel against everyone praying right now, turn them to foolishness. Turn them to foolishness. In the name of Jesus. Every counsel of Ahithophel against Hammond Christian Center, turn to foolishness. Turn to foolishness. In the name of Jesus. Every counsel of Ahithophel against the Church of God in Nigeria, turn to foolishness. Turn to foolishness. In the name of Jesus. Every counsel of Ahithophel against your will in this nation, turn to foolishness. Turn to foolishness. In the name of Jesus. Whatever represents the counsels of Ahithophel standing against our life, giving against our peace, turn to foolishness, O God. Turn to foolishness, O God. Turn to foolishness, O God. Turn to foolishness, oh my God. Oh my God. Kapaleketeya. Eliabasatai.